Hey, welcome back.
What's up, y'all?
Hey.
It's good, y'all. Let's do it.
It's time for some shenanigans.
Reaction video, y'all. Hey. Let's do it.
We're about to react to Lil Nas X, That's What I Want. First official video from his, well, not the first official video, but one of the singles from his brand.
One, I believe I so. Right? Well, this is the one he's been promoting the most.
Ain't Call Me By Your Name, wasn't that the lead single?
That's the lead single, yeah.
The newest single, That's What I Want, from the debut album MONTERO, out September 17th. Let's get into it.
Right, motherfucking now. Okay, it's giving, you know what I'm saying, budget.
It's giving country.
Oh, he's coming out the sky. Oh, okay. It's so adorable.
It's so adorable.
Is he black?
Yes.
I'm into it.
I know how that feeling, you know, the trade on the football field.
Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's when he's fucking mad.
They are. I remember these.
Wait a minute.
Okay, come on, say it. Oh. That was the guy that was
Oh. He the bottom.
I'm proud bottom.
Oh, that's his baby.
He on to the next.
Oh my gosh.
Is this the same guy or a different?
Yes, it's the same guy.
Okay. Oh, he switched it up on me. Okay. Oh no, he didn't. Never mind.
I'm Liv Inger. Okay. Okay, what movie is this? Cause I'm sure he's doing movies, ain't he?
Child, don't tell me that's that boy White.
Oh. Oh,
That's how these niggas be. Got a whole wife and kid. Baby, I know the feeling. It's okay.
I've been there, done that, little boy. We know that we got some shit we can relate to.
Okay. God
damn it. Come on. That's all he want. Someone to
love. Oh my goodness.
Billy Porter said, bitch, let me up in this, let me in this gig. Let me up in this gig now.
That's everybody's auntie. Oh my gosh.
You know, bitch.
Well, I'ma say, I gotta rehear the song because both of these nuts were yelling to the whole motherfucker. So I couldn't tell you what the fuck the song sounds like. I just seen video still. So what you think?
I mean, from what it looked like, you know.
From the message, I think he tried to say.
Say that he's, you know, all he wanted somebody to love.
Right. He met a little trade. He fell in love. They was making love. Next thing you know, he popped up at the trade house and trade at home with his wife and kids. Niggas ain't shit, okay?
Niggas ain't shit but hoes and bitches.
Okay, we all been there.
I'm gonna say something else, but all right.
We all been there, okay?
But yeah, that was very relatable for me.
Very.
This is what they're talking about as far as, you know, Lil Nas X being a representation of the, I won't necessarily say representation, but just someone that the people that are gay or us as gay people can look at and be like, oh my gosh, you know, that's, I can relate to that. I've seen this before. I've done that. He's saying what I'm thinking, like all that good stuff. So I think this is really good.
Exactly.
Yeah. Because when I was growing up, I didn't think that I was.
Right. This is very
have someone to do that for.
Very relatable. Okay. We had growing up.
What's our score?
We got this.
Who did we have growing up? Nobody.
Right.
Clay Aikens. Shit.
No.
Like, well, we didn't have nobody.
We got Karamo.
Anyway,
Karamo's a gay icon.
What's her score?
It's a 10, of course.
It's 10s across the board. Yeah,
what's your feeling of the video? Okay. What's your feeling
of the video? I'm giving this a 10.
It's 10s across the board.
You got feelings towards the video? You want to break it down? Feelings. Anything you want to say about it?
They say, no,
this is an open dialogue. We need y'all to chime in. This is open dialogue. What did y'all, can y'all relate to this? I know we can relate, but can y'all relate?
Yeah, y'all can relate. I can't relate. I've never been like, I can relate in certain ways with the relationship, but not exactly.
People need to know that. Can you relate to Phil?
Great visual. No, I can't relate to it. Great visuals. I enjoyed the video.
It's always a budget, as usual.
Yeah.
And considering that he probably dropped like 10 videos, maybe he is working overtime, okay? Okay?
Good job, Lil Nas X.
And then, you know, Billy Porter sometimes get on my nerves, but this was a very much needed cameo, and it made sense. Okay?
It was. It did.
It made sense.
Any cameo with Billy Porter makes sense.
Yes.
This is blessing.
More Billy Porter should be in anything. He's a blessing to the world. Sometimes. Put him in more shit.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank y'all so much for enjoying this reaction with us. Tell me what y'all think in the comments, how y'all feel about
drop
the video
down,
or whatever. Are y'all streaming the album? How y'all feel about the album? Let us know. Should we stream it? Should we get into it? Let us know any more videos y'all want to see, want to react to. Let us know in the comments. Thank y'all so much.
You guys are amazing. And always remember to what?
Like,
comment, and subscribe.
Thank y'all.
See ya.